Over time, arthropods invented many different breathing techniques. In a separate land invasion, ancestors of the millipede developed a special respiratory system to supply their long segmented bodies with oxygen. On the underside of its body begins a series of reinforced tubes adapted from the exoskeleton itself. These tubes open directly to the outside air and draw oxygen into their bodies. A similar type of turbocharged system would play a key role in future arthropod conquests.